The other night I had an 8-year-old boy come in. He sustained a laceration to his elbow. Of course, he was crying hysterically, and mom was pretty apprehensive and nervous. Being a mom of an 8-year-old, and actually I even have a 10-year-old, I could completely relate to the fear and anxiety that he had, but I also could understand the place where mom was coming from. So the laceration ended up being okay. I was able to talk to him and communicate with him and give him some stitches that he had to come back in 7 days later to get removed, but he ended up smiling. I think as a physician, that's the biggest pride one can have. It's the ability to just not only treat, but to lessen someone's fear and to make them less anxious and to actually have someone leave with probably a pretty hard injury to sustain at that age. To see them smile and leave was the greatest satisfaction for me. And in the end, mom ended up being very happy with the care she was given as well. At the end of the day, I think that's what medicine is all about. It's not only about providing good care and quality care, it's about making sure that you make the other person feel okay with the care they were given and helping with the anxiety and other issues that they come in with, treating them like an actual person as opposed to just a medical diagnosis, something we all should focus more on and try to do a better job of doing. So my name is Dr. Shintre. I'm a physician, an emergency medicine trained physician. I actually did an internal medicine and pediatric residency, worked in the ER for numerous years, but had some issues with working in the emergency room. I wanted to provide excellent care in an affordable, efficient, and timely manner. And I had no control over the operational process, and that's what made me come in to open up my own center, urgent care center, where I could help with the time, efficiency, and have it at an affordable rate. We now currently have 3 centers and hope to open more and continue to provide good care and to the patients in the future.